Hey guys, it's AlphaPress86, and welcome back to Pumpkin Jack. And also welcome me back to home as well, because I just got back from camp today. But in the last part for this, we had just beaten chapters 3 and 4. I think it was 3 and 4. Yeah. And we now have the scythe in our hands. Yep. I'm gonna stop by going through here. Okay, I guess I can't do anything with these guys, so I'm trying to keep going. Hello. First one. I spent way too long in a graveyard, Gremlin. What are you talking about? Wizard, you here? Let me through, you little. Whatever. What is this? What is this test? People and all your meaningless sidesteps. Let's not go through here. Ow. Ow, that one hurts. those ghost knights hurt. Watch another one. Four. Grimoire puzzles or obstacles. Ah, I didn't make a mistake there. You Leap of Faith the first set. Whoa. Gargoyle. High road. The low road sucks. That's not fair. Oh. Okay, so I'm supposed to press X. Wow, my health is so low. The freaking gargoyle. Oh, I'm so low on health. High flyer. Me and you both are the problem. You again. Good grief. How'd you get here before we did? Craig, he was thinking, okay, of course. No matter. Let me go. Let me get another test. That's even more annoying. What? Why? When did I become the whole world's errand boy? Fifteen? Count, little bird. That's a lot of clay stones. Wait, what am I for? Am I doing this wrong? Doing this in order? This is a mashing game. Thank you. Okay, it's a matching game, okay. Matching the last name, okay. So annoying. There's my gravestone. Why does one need to be right here? Found a little vendor friend yet. Thank you. times I had died. That didn't show up last time. But whatever. I can either get the skeleton outfit, or I can just go ahead and buy the 1 across 40. I want to save up all my first time for both of them, which means I need 70 skulls altogether. Still haven't seen our vendor friend. And I'm at the boss fight already. Means I missed. I think I'm at the boss fight? I don't know who that is. There's our vendor guy. Don't fly yourself, please. What are you doing? Big enough body, of course. For the last one. Wouldn't that be nice if the last one were all up here? I I'm pretty high. What's this about the Cinefry? Ain't no looking for sins. The seven deadly sins. Talk to the guy inside. Oh, there's one right there. Two more. Uh-oh. Who the heck are you? Uh-huh. I'm missing. Uh-huh. Right, and I suppose it's all just you passing the time. Everybody needs a hobby, nor I guess all your bodies. Must be nice. Well, here I am. What now? Where is the conniving wizard? Wow. Perfect. At last, someone helpful. So, what are we waiting for? Okay, so I found one. Wow. Well, bringing statues sounds fun. Show me the way. I broke one. That's one less, one you have to worry about. Another matching game. Oh my lord. Oh no! Poor Eric Cartman! Hunt Frodo Baggins. Robin Baggins. Bruce Archer. I don't know what that said. Gandalf the White. Samwise Cartman. Oh boy. This one. No. Pam Smith. I didn't even look at the names of the other graves from the last puzzle. Sloth. That's fine, we just beat a sloth in Darkstalkers 3 the other day. Back like Friday morning. Really? I have to give up my skulls for this? One more skull. Hello, what's this way? Oh, it's the music box. It's not that I don't get my skulls back for doing that. You I guess the other one had to be. The other one had to be greed. Alright, greed or envy? Okay, this is greed here. Yep, I knew it. This is evil. These skulls are evil. Doing any more tests or figures for you or for anyone else. It's been far too long this whole trip running around doing cheap open sesame trips. No more, I am putting my foot down right now. Yes, your gravekeeper secret. Oh, him. Ow. Ow. I can't see. Oh my god, I hate this one. What's the point of this? Bad gargoyle. Oh, lust. Missing a fucking skull. I don't like that. I don't like that being there. Let's double check real quick. Get on with this. That's fine. I've seen this boss fight before. I just gotta do it one more time. Thank you. really got any. I don't know if I even get more weapons than this. I think I don't know if I've sighted the last weapon or not. To be honest. Statues were just chanting, chanting or something. Or at least we helped the world fall to ruin a little faster. Open a portal, architect. I've got a wizard to kill. That's all I have. Try it. More of this little pest. Wow, thanks. Hey, but they didn't. Okay, I guess still psyched in the lab weapon I get.
The final leg of the journey has begun. Inside the expansive cemetery, Jack delves deep into a demonic neighborhood that lies within, filled with monsters, gargoyles, and the spirit of the dead. Jack meets with the architect, an agent of the devil sent to deliver Jack to the wizard's destination with the power of the seven deadly sins, long since plugged by humanity's virtuous knights. Destroying six of the idols, restricting the power of the sins, Jack slays the embodiment of gluttony itself to unseal the power of the sins, the greatest force of evil known throughout history. Using his great magic and the sins' power, the architect constructed a portal to the far, far north, where the wizard now attempts to unlock the secrets of the amulet to usurp the devil's power. Time is certainly running out for Jack and his companions. If they cannot traverse the harsh and bitter north, the wizard's final defenses against the darkness, then he will fail in his mission.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this part here. What the heck? I do... That's cool. I will see you guys in a couple minutes for the next part.